Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to be carving a bowl. A little story about this bowl. This bowl was thrown with the anticipation of doing piercing, which is when you poke holes all the way around it. Well, it ended up, I was gonna facet it and then pierce it. Well, what happened is I put some engobe on and then I started faceting and it went too deep. So I'm like, oh no, I am not gonna get rid of this bowl. So I just changed up the day and today is the carving day. You'll get to see how I fixed that problem, but hope you guys enjoy today. I really do like carving. My clay was a tad bit too dry, but I was fighting the heat. I made a bunch of bowls today so that I could get the throwing bowls that I have for the techniques that I wanted to do with the throwing bowl. So I did quite a bit. It was nice and busy in the shop today, and I love those kind of days. So hope you guys enjoyed today's clip, and here is some carving. It is not 100% done yet, just so you know. I do need to sand and fine tune this a little bit more, but it's just not in the readiest state that I'd like it to be in when I'm gonna sand it. So just gotta wait a little longer till it dries. When you see it, it'll be a whole lot more neat, but this is the general idea of the carving of a bowl. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We will see you tomorrow. Thanks for joining me.